Frustrated at not being able to resume training, Asian Games bronze medalist Virdhawal Khade on Sunday said he may consider retiring from the sport if swimming pools continue to remain shut due to restrictions. Khade said the delay in resumption of training would put the Indian swimmers at a huge disadvantage ahead of Tokyo Olympic Games. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.